new mission, newbie. You are on the attacking side. Control the UAV to find the target location. Tap the button to deploy the UAV. When the UAV is deployed, your view will be switched to the UAV's camera. According to our intel, the target location might be at the location indicated by the question mark. Scout the location with the UAV. Use the joystick to move the UAV through the passageway to enter the room and find the fuel barrels. The fuel barrels have been detected. We're locked onto the target now. You can see it on the screen at any time. Tap the button to switch back to the character perspective and prepare to occupy the target location. Blast through the destructible wall to enter the room where the target is located and occupy it. Use the explosives to blast through the wall. Wait for the target's progress bar to finish filling up to occupy the location. Mission completed. The target has been protected successfully. Next, we will be the defending side. Your mission is to defend the target area for 3 minutes or eliminate the attacking enemies. Enemies are about to attack. Reinforce the walls and block the doors and windows to keep the enemy from entering the target location. Head to the green circle to reinforce walls and block doors and windows. Enemies from upstairs have entered the room to occupy the target location. Eliminate them and protect the target location until the time is up. Five seconds left. Mission completed. All enemies have been eliminated.